We have to find a winner, and this is the only way. So the ball is placed on the spot. Bruno Fernandes shoulders the responsibility of the first kick. Keeper's read that beautifully.
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Di Maria next in line, and here he is.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Portugal in search of parity.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
So, the second man in line. Oh, what a save!
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Bernardo Silva is third in line. Great stop. Keeper's denied him.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
The third man in the queue.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
From one behind.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Martinez is fourth up.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Portugal have to score, or they have had it. And scores to keep them alive.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
Rui Patricio must save it. I saved it!
He was so focused there. Fantastic save.
And now we're into the realms of sudden death. He puts it away.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. Oh, nerveless.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
So is this to be lucky seven? We shall see. And he's found the corner.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Argentina must score to keep their hopes alive. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
João Cancelo must have hoped he wouldn't have to take one. Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Argentina must score here to stay in it. It's there and the fight goes on.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Almost the full team now. Here is their ninth man. And the keeper's come up trumps.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
Rui Patricio must keep this out. This is match point. Oh, brilliant. He had to save it and he did.
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
How often does this happen? We're up to 10.
And he sticks it away.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. Oh, nerveless.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed, the keeper.
Rui Patricio stares down his opposite number.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
He cannot afford to miss. And scores to keep them alive.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
So we've done a complete round and still nothing is decided.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Argentina at the point of no return. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Otavio, focusing on where he puts it. Oh, he saved it!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper, he's got his teammates proud with that one.
Rui Patricio obliged to stop this to keep them alive. I saved it!
He was so focused there. Fantastic save.
Bernardo Silva is next up. That's a good penalty.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Argentina must score here to stay in it. It's there, and the fight goes on.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Argentina have to score, or they have had it. And scores to keep them alive.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
And so the captain steps up. Our keeper's gone the right way, but can't keep it out. Argentina must score to keep their hopes alive. And there it is, the decisive kick. Portugal are the champions of the world. Football's ultimate prize. This is utopia. So onto centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.